Kia ora everyone, welcome back to the capital. The Westpac Stadium hosts the second T20 international between New Zealand and England. England currently have the five-match series 1-0. Can New Zealand even it up today?
Upton goes downtown. Oh, welcome to international cricket. Close, very close indeed, yes. Yeah, I think so. That's high. Is it far enough? Yes, it is. Baby catches a little bit of wind.
Gone. Just a little bit too cute and just enough bat to get it through to Billings, who had no problems this time around. About there, you reckon? Too short. That's pretty easy. Didn't get it perfectly, but the Grand One's got so much power. And again, back to back. Pat Brown's got issues. This could be out, this could be out. It is out.
Tossed up, six. Should take this easily, even with the breeze. He does.
Catch.
That's gone all the way. Does he find any of it? Finds one in the crowd. Oh, big shout, big shout. Gone! Oh, it's high in the air. Chokes a catch it mid on, steadies himself, and another goals. Great shot. Fabulous shot. All the way, six. All six. Still six. Pull them wide. Now, is it a catch? No, I don't think it is. Have they got a one? I'm not sure they have. And it's a review. They're going to review it. All the players have gone. There's nobody here. All the players are in the rooms.
They level this five-match T20 series at 1-1.